Guys.
I know I'm here right now, but last time I checked, I'm pretty sure no one's seen it. Much less watched it. Much less like it. Okay. Since my actions have been a lot of work, I had 7,000, but I spent 2,000. Lately I've been losing a lot because I was in the first place, then I dropped down to the fifth. Yeah, I was obviously gonna get into town. Actually, I wasn't.
And then, ever since I entered it, I haven't won a match so far, and I've dropped 100 trophies, and it's quite frankly starting to aggravate me a little bit. I'm using a different deck. So if you put that ice wizard in there also. But he has sharp. But he just used his zap, so he can't zap my Sparky or throw an Inferno Tower down on it. Okay, I don't have my Ice Wizard, but oh well. I'm gonna take a lot of damage. He's out for putt. No, he's not gonna take that one, but he's gonna be really close to take it. Okay. I'm gonna do a little bit differently this time. Oh yeah, he's not stopping this fish. Right now, I'm winning. But that could all change. He just wasted everything he could just to stop it. Let's see if I can get his name in the ground just to clean up. What I want to see. Fire, and that's gonna just no. Yes. Good game. I'm glad I'm starting out this recording on a win. If I sound different, that's probably because it's 3:36 in the morning, and I'm just a little bit tired. Just that bit. Okay. Well, let's get our rank on. Some Cherry RC. Fuel of the Gods. Thank you. let's get back into this. I'm just gonna do one more. I'm just gonna make this like a little short 10-minute video or 15 or I don't know how long it's been. It's he got a good bit on my tower, but oops, sorry about that. No, I'm gonna go barbarians this time. Just cause that wizard's getting pretty far ahead. I pushed it. Okay, yeah, I'm taking this tower. Not to sound cocky, but I'm taking it. Wow, that took 500 points of damage. Recording's my good luck.